Juliet!
Charming as ever.
What have I done now?
I have no idea. That's exactly the point. I feel like I haven't seen you for ages. And neither, by all accounts, have Hollyoaks High.
I knew you were going to hassle me about something.
I'm not hassling you. I'm worried about you. Education's important.
What? So I can become a fancy lawyer like you? Work all hours, never see family, and just become a total saddo? No thanks. Anything else?
No, run along.
Whatever.
And I'll sort the playlist out for tomorrow. Do you want to hear it?
Look at you, hustling for odd jobs. Looks like we might have a little entrepreneur in the making.
I could do without sarcasm, thank you.
No, I was actually being sincere. I appreciate that's unusual for me, but it's true. I admire your get up and go.
Great. Well, why don't you get up and go?
I'm not trying to bother you, Steve.
You probably just want to gloat.
Why would I? I've got nothing to gloat about.
You've got family.
Barely.
I see that you've got an exciting new business. You've still got mates. You heard of John Paul recently?
Here and there. But speaking of mates, I do have a few useful ones. Judges, that sort of thing. I'm sure one of them must need some work doing around the home or the office. If you want, I could make some calls on your behalf, and then tomorrow we could get together, see what's what.
Yeah, well, it sounds like I'd be doing them a favour, so yeah, why not?
Good. Well, I'll make the call.